It's hard to believe downtown Shreveport was once thriving with stores and shoppers.
Both sidewalks were always packed. It's not like that anymore.
Sherry Talley takes an in-depth look at one business that has survived. Monday on KTBS 3 News at 6.